Simon & Schuster Audio presents The Millionaire Messenger, Making a Difference and a Fortune, Sharing Your Advice, by Brendon Burchard. Read by the author.
The Millionaire Messenger is dedicated to my dad, Mel Burchard, whose message to us kids throughout his life said everything you needed to know about the man and explains everything you need to know about me. Be yourself. Be honest. Do your best. Take care of your family. Treat people with respect. Follow your dreams. Hello, this is Brendon Burchard, founder of Experts Academy and author of The Millionaire Messenger. Make a difference and a fortune sharing your advice. Introduction. This book builds three central arguments. One, your life story, your knowledge and your message, what you know from experience and want to share with the world, have greater importance and market value than you probably ever dreamed. Two, you are here to make a difference in this world. And the best way to do that is to use your knowledge and experience on any topic in any industry to help others succeed. Three, you can get paid for sharing advice and how-to information that helps others succeed. And in the process, you can build a very lucrative business and profoundly meaningful life. If any of this sounds unbelievable, especially the part about you're getting paid for sharing what might essentially be your message to the world, then it's simply because you have been unaware of a fairly unknown and previously secretive industry that exists all around us, what I call the expert industry. The expert industry is a caring community of people who share their advice and knowledge with the world and get paid for it. These are the people you see on television and online sharing advice on how to improve your life or grow your business. They are average, ordinary people who have packaged their successes, research, or life story into advice for others and thus have become experts on a given topic, whether it's how to be a better parent, start a business, succeed at work, live with more passion, or any other topic. They are servants of wisdom, and they inspire all of us with what they know. These experts, again, are just average people who have synthesized their life experience and have created products and programs for sale to the public. They have articles, blogs, books, audio programs, DVD home study courses, podcasts, videos, and more, all of which are extremely easy and cheap to create thanks to the internet. In many cases, they become well-known or famous simply for sharing their advice and how-to content, and they have made millions of dollars doing it. In effect, they have monetized their message, and they get paid more than you could ever fathom. They are millionaire messengers, the entrepreneurial experts of the information age. Despite the fact that you may not currently consider yourself an expert or guru, the fact is that anyone can be one. And don't worry, we will reframe the words expert and guru if you have any negative association with them. Because being an expert or guru is just about helping people succeed, which is a very good thing. Becoming an expert is simply a matter of positioning and packaging who you are and what you know so that you can help the greatest number of people in your target audience. You can become a highly influential and highly paid expert on almost any topic you wish. And in this book, I will show you how to do just that. What I'm talking about here is not about your becoming an expert in order to become a knowledge worker for some drone-creating global economy. The knowledge worker is a long-dead concept. And in the new creative age, fueled by content, authenticity, trust, search engines, and social media, the new class of creatives and experts will work for themselves and create real relationships with people based on valuable advice and information. Luckily, because of the great democratization of content and distribution that the internet has really brought us, every one of us can create and distribute valuable how-to content that helps other people. You're about to discover that in this new economy, we can all be influencers, and we can all be paid for our knowledge without having to work for someone else. If you have a message and an internet connection, you can have a career in the expert industry and get paid for what you know. It turns out that mentoring others can be both meaningful and profitable. Importantly, this book is also not about making you a guru in the way most people have thought about it. It's not about telling you how you can become a motivational or inspirational speaker, though you can certainly do that too. Traditionally, if you had an inspiring life story and wanted to make a difference in the world, everyone said, go be a motivational speaker. You know, it's sad that our culture's only language to describe people who help others has traditionally been limited to the phrase motivational speaker, when even those who operate under that moniker do so much more as experts. Speaking is just one of six areas an expert can be paid in. Other areas include writing books, conducting workshops, coaching, consulting, and providing online training products and programs. Today's experts do not have to dominate in all of these areas to become wildly wealthy. In fact, I will show you a million-dollar plan for getting your message out there and getting paid for it that may shock you in the simplicity of its implementation. Having said all this, I've been wondering about something for a while. In the current fragile economy, when so many people are looking for their next step and desperately seeking advice, success strategies, and how-to information, how is it that no one has written a book like the one you now have and the one you are now listening to? I believe this exact moment constitutes the greatest entrepreneurial opportunity in history and is a small part of the natural and logical development of our economy. People have a great need right now. They need guidance and mentoring and coaching, and you can serve them and make a massive difference and a fortune doing so. I know that my words might sound surreal to you, so my aim in this book is to teach you about this industry and make these three arguments to you in such a concrete, rational, and implementable way that you take action and start inspiring and instructing others on how to succeed in life or business or in their relationships or whatever topic you choose. You can reach millions of people with your message, and you can get paid millions of dollars for doing so. I've proven it, and so have my students. While it might sound like hype, keep listening, and you might just discover a new career for yourself and a higher calling. On a personal note, I never knew about this industry either, and I was always skeptical of anyone suggesting that you mix message and meaning with money and marketing. I did not, and I still do not, like the word guru, and I certainly never aimed to become one. Being from a small town, I had a general suspicion of famous people. You know, I grew up distrusting most experts, and I never really thought about money because we never had any. So I can understand if this industry and my assertions might sound peculiar to you at first. I didn't know I could get my message out there and help so many people and get paid at the same time. Frankly, I wouldn't have believed it if someone told me. But then I almost died. After that, I saw the industry for myself, and now I lead it. This book is my effort to pull back the curtains and invite you in. Chapter 1, a crash course in sharing my message. When I woke up, Kevin was screaming, "Get out of the car, Brendon! Get out of the car!" I looked over from my seat on the passenger side of the car. Kevin was scrunched behind the wheel, screaming at me, trying to wrestle his way out of the smashed driver's side window. His entire face was covered in blood. We'd rounded the corner going 85 miles per hour. In the United States, that corner would have had a bright yellow sign with a U-turn-shaped arrow, a warning sign indicating a sharp curve is coming up, so you'd better slow down. But we were in the Dominican Republic, on a newly paved road, no signs. And that corner was about to become a turning point in our lives. It turned out to be a blessing. For months, I had been depressed and emotionally dead following the breakup with the first woman I ever loved. I was only 19 years old, but I felt adrift, like my life was over. We were high school sweethearts who had thought we might be married one day. But then we went to college together, and she discovered beer and boys. I didn't pay enough attention, and she cheated. It got ugly. I was so upset that when an opportunity came to work a summertime job a world away in the Dominican Republic, I jumped at it. Getting out of town to escape my problems and depression was not enough. I had to leave the country. So there I was in the Dominican Republic with Kevin, a friend from my hometown, helping out an entrepreneur we knew who sold trucking equipment. We were returning from a client's home around midnight. It was a dark, steamy Caribbean night. All the windows were down in our car, and Tom Cochrane's Life is a Highway was blaring on the radio. As we sped down the road, flanked by the dark jungle on either side, with the humid air tunneling through the car, I felt a reprieve from my depression. The heaviness of my loneliness and sorrow diminished at the speed of sound. I closed my eyes, trying to forget that my soul felt dead. And I belted out that song at the top of my lungs. Then Kevin screamed, "Jesus, Brendon, hold on!" I opened my eyes and saw the headlight beams disappearing ahead of us, off the road into the darkness.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.